dry now.
It says, to my friends, Bruce Lee, you're a special kind of friend everybody hopes for. Need so much, yeah, but seldom finds.
Yeah, to and the rest, I'm and the rest grateful for your friend. With those big,
happy birthday, big Karen
maples
and
Karen.
That's awesome. Aww.
Nice. I knew it would be lovely. Too, like that. That's nice.
I couldn't get her a funny one.
I know.
Me too.
I just
well, it's a gun.
And you said, let's add that.
It's a stainless steel gun.
Yes. Yeah, it's a new one.
Better watch your back. You're not working. She can get you right from that kitchen.
Thank you.
Perfect.
Johnny, what are you going to put it up? Are you going to show or what?
No, we can do it next week. You give me a hand.
Handrail?
Yeah, for the bathroom.
The handrail in the bathroom.
The curtain rod.
Yeah.
The shower curtain rod. It's not the handrail.
Not the handrail.
Yeah, I got it.
It is now your
rod boys.
Good idea. Depending on what time of day it is.
So it doesn't stick to you when you're in the shower.
Yes.
I know. I used to hate
yeah, because I tell Johnny to buy that.
Yeah, no, they come like that for me, but he never buy that for me.
Yeah.
See? She likes you more than he does.
Oh, that's beautiful.
Cool.
What kind
of
flesh is that?
Thank you. That's an exotic plant from Thailand. It's their natural color.
Some guy in some foreign country right now with a fucking weed eater just cursing that shit.
I win for that ticket. We have to go holiday.
Careful what
that's
you wish for.
Thank you, Johnny.
That's
wow, that's beautiful. That's,
that is beautiful.
The plants are Polly and Jackie, and the lottery tickets are.
That's so wild.
No, the lottery tickets are from all.
Oh, that's just
So we're all going somewhere.
Yeah,
exactly.
We're all in the lottery. And the plants.
Jackie's got it recorded.
That's
so
right.
We have proof. Could have sworn I signed
you
that
win,
card too.
We're all going on holiday.
Everybody love me because know what? I love that.
I know.
I gotta move that plant.
Stop, I forgot.
I can't see you. There we go.
I know I had to stop because I forgot to buy the lottery tickets because I wasn't in your car. And then I'm like, oh my god, how can I forget the lottery tickets for me?
Yeah, no kidding.
That's fake compote jam. From my fig tree. I just made it so it's figs and it's got the hot chili peppers in it. So you know when you have like the cheese and the crackers and the garlic and all that stuff? That stuff is fabulous. That's right. I have a massive fig tree and I brought some fresh figs. Have you ever had fresh figs? I asked you that. I brought Lee a dozen of them. So if you want to see them, you can tell when they're ripe. They're super freaking sweet. And I was just like, you know, figs.